YouTube, it's your boy, and today, as you can see, man, we back at it again, you know, still with the playmaking glass, cleaning steel, grinding steel, all that, but today, we doing something a little bit different in this video. Usually, I use a Stephen Curry size up package, but today, I'm testing out the Kobe one, because, you know, I was watching God Triller video, and he said, you know, Kobe is the best one in the game, right? So, I'm all right, cool, I'm finna test it out, but one thing that he don't mention in this, Kobe size up is the best for if you use screens, if you like to crab, if you do stuff like that, bro. If you not no person that crab or you ISO or something like that, don't use Kobe, bro. It's not gonna work. Or if you like, or if it's like this build, the build I got, this playmaking glass, bro, it's not no, that's a horrible size up for, horrible. It's great for like a offensive threat that come off the rep and they already got like speed boosting. You know, they can combo into it, all types of stuff. But on this build, bro, I can't really combo to it. Maybe it's just me, but maybe other people can use it. But me personally, that this just don't work, bro. For this build, you need like a speedy type of crossover. You know what I'm saying? And on this one, it's very slow, bro. It's like it don't fit it, bro. Like you gotta be fast when you playing with this build. You gotta be fast. You can't be slow, bro, because you already can't really shoot like that. Like your shooting ain't that good, but you know what I'm saying? But you gotta be fast to like really get past them and shoot, to be able to shoot and make them really guess. But if you offensive threat or something, you get hot ball control or something like that, bro, then you obviously you can use Kobe, you can use whatever you want to use because you fast, you most likely can be hide behind screens, all type of stuff. Me, I don't hide behind screens, I strictly ISO. And this ain't no ISO type of size up. It's good for screens, it's good for the crab and all that, like he said, but to use it for like ISOing, no, that's horrible. I'm telling you, it's not good. I'm still gonna be greening up in this video. Of course, I'm still gonna be showing y'all me greening up, but it's just like, bro, overall, it's not a good size up for my type of build. You gotta have speed for this build. So y'all gonna see what I do with it. Like at the time, I didn't know how to do the little between the legs, but then I figured out a little bit later. So I put it back on to test out again. It still don't work, bro. Like I don't know. Me personally, I can't use it. Probably other people can use it, but me, I can't use it. But you see, I'm still crapping up. You see, I'm still shooting behind the screens, all type of stuff, bro. I'm still getting greens. That's not an issue. It's just really, I just don't know how to use it. And that's true, probably because I ain't been using it a lot, nothing like that. But look, just look at how slow the little crossover is. Even though I speed out of it, it's like, bro, look at how slow it is. Like, you see how slow it is, bro? It's too slow, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, something that y'all need to take note of, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I tested out every size that he put in that video, every single one. And every single one of them sizes gave me way more bodies, way more ankles than Steph Curry do. I don't know what 2K did, but Steph Curry don't give you as much ankles as them do. Like, I promise you, you're going to see me get ankles with this one. And then I put on Pro 3 and Pro 6. And I put Pro 2 on too. That's I might go with Pro 2. Or I'm going to go with Zach LaVine. I'm going to figure it out, but bro, just know, bro, like, when I tell y'all, like, look at the screen, D, though. Like, look at the screen, D, bro. Fighting through him. I love to fight through screen, D, but yeah, bro, it's like, bro, like, look at how slow it is. It's just too slow. Look at this. It's just too slow. And but he balled, so I had to dot him real quick because I told him, like, you need, like, deep, limitless range, you know what I'm saying? But range extender, as we got it this year. But, you know, they need range extender because, you know, they ball. So, you see, I'm still getting past them. I'm still blowing right past them. I'm still being fast with it. It just is too slow, bro. Like, look at how slow it is, bro. And if you look at any of my other gameplays, you will see how fast I am, bro. Like, I'm so fast. But I ain't gonna lie, this is very good for crabbing. It's good for crabbing. It's good for, like, if you already come out the gate and you already can momentum, or you can do the behind the back, a sham guy, stuff like that to combo into it. But if you just are just don't really got that many moves to come into it, it's really not gonna be that. Well, I make it look good. I can use it. It is like, bro, I prefer not to use it, bro. Like, I prefer to just stick with like one of the fast ones, so I can easily make them like second guess about what I'm gonna do first, because you know, I don't got that much ball control. I don't got that much behind, so I just go with the best. Made me look the fast, you know what I'm saying? Because they be looking fast even with it on, even with Kobe on. But me, it's not the same for me, bro. But you see, we chopped this game up real quick, bro. You know, I had 12 points. And we're going to get straight into the next game. You know what I'm saying? We was 2-0. We really went. We went 11-0. Then I think we lost. Then we went, where we go? 11-0. Then we lost 2. Then we went back in on my brother and we went 14-4. I think we 14-4, 14-5 right now. one of them. Or probably 15-5, something like that, bro. But yeah, man, it was a rough day after that. We lost. Then they pulled up on us. We lost. It was just all type of stuff, bro. It was just a bunch of goof stuff going on. But you see, we going against, man. And one thing I gotta do tomorrow, I gotta change these uniforms. These uniforms so weak, but you know what I'm saying. So look at what I do. I'm still running right past. I'm still going in. Still getting easy 2 points. But it's just like, bro, me. I don't know, bro. Like, bro, this build, don't use this, bro. Do not use this out of it. If you was a build that, you know, that you see me grinning out of it though. But if you a build that ISO, don't use this build. I mean, don't use this out of it. If you not able to really speed boost when you first get like a something like this. Oh, you see them ankles, boy. But he got up super fast. After that, he gave up. I ain't gonna lie. Look, you see a teammate fall and they gave up after that. But yeah, if you a build that can't really, you know, that can't really ISO, bro. I mean, if you build that do ISO, bro, just stick with one of the fast ones, bro. If you got my type of build, don't go trying the stuff that the offensive threats use or none of that stuff, bro. Because I'm telling you, bro, it what worked for them will not work for us. So we gotta stick with our own stuff, our own sinister steals, styles, and you know the stuff that work for us and not for them. And I always go with what work for you best, not what work with him. Like he said, bro, go with what you want, bro. Not what everybody else got on. You know what I'm saying? Cause you can't, that thing ain't gonna work for everybody. I ain't gonna lie, Kobe doing work for me. But yeah, man, you know this the video, man. You already know who it is, bro. It's your boy Hothead, man. You already know the vibes, me, man. Always continue to grind, continue your grind, continue the grind. You already know, man. It's your boy Hothead, man. And I'm out, man.